Do you have a dandruff problem? Do you see these cones and scalp and sometimes in the eyebrow? And do you think you got in the dewy salon? Do you want to know if this happens? Does dandruff pass? That's what we're gonna talk about today. Hi, this is Dr. Lucas Brazil. In this channel, we have new videos every week about aesthetics and health. Dandruff is the popular name of seborrheic dermatitis, a very common disease, especially in the winter and stress periods. Here in the channel, we have several videos talking about dandruff and every common question that arises in whether dandruff can be transmitted from one person to another. If the hairdresser uses a comb that he used on someone else, we will get dandruff. And their answer is no. This does not happen, okay? Dandruff is not an infectious disease, but an inflammatory skin disease. The skin becomes inflamed and there is a colonization of fungus that takes advantage of this characteristic of the scalp, causing those pills that flaking. But rest assured that this is not transmissible. Help this video to reach more people, smash the like button, share with friends and family, and subscribe to receive every week new videos. Thanks for watching, here's Dr. Lucas Brazil, see you in the next videos. Oof.